underway. In the middle, it's the Flippin' Flyers, the Zephyrs, and Aurora. And right now, lane number four. And it looks like lane number six has made up the stagger there in the first exchange. And on the outside. That looks like the Zephyrs in the lead. The Zephyrs coming around, and then pretty hard exchanges behind them. But right now, that looks like the Zephyrs track 12 and 5. Out in 7, it's the Zephyrs in 7. They've got this one with the Aurora Flyers right behind in lane number 1. It's East Chicago. And it's the second Zephyrs track coming outside with the win. 49 seconds on that race.